Hello friends, myself Mila Grohal. Today I found a job opening in Flair Airlines as a financial analyst. Okay, and location is Vancouver, Calgary, and this is a corporate office with occasional work from home flexibility. So the financial analyst will be required to travel occasionally, likely a few days per month, depending on location. So the financial analyst will be responsible for financial modeling, tracking route profitability across a portfolio of routes and bases, variance analysis, invoice approval, and other ad hoc projects. So the financial analyst will work in a fast-paced evolving environment and requires a strong understanding of financial modeling and analysis. Excellent skills in Excel, enhanced technical and communication skills, and a proven ability to partner effectively across business functions. The financial analyst is required to be comfortable dealing directly with senior leaders and outside stakeholders, or by phone, by email, any. So have a strong common sense and the ability to communicate financial information to non-finance leaders in English in summary form without use of spreadsheets. Okay. So the financial analyst must possess a strong analytic focus with the ability to recognize anomalies and have an inquisitive nature. So the primary responsibilities of the role will to be deliver world-class KPIs, taking into consideration customer trends and competitor activity, and will be accountable for the like following duties like budgeting. So you have to act as a business partner to management and executives. Okay. And second is leads the annual business planning and budget cycle from start to finish. And now if I talk about collaborates with the revenue management team, gathering insights from big data analytics to help drive key insights leading to some revenue planning. Okay. And there is another thing is route profitability. So maximize route profitability by creating automated KPI model, develop best in class route profitability, deliver effective reporting on the route level. Responsible for very speedy analytics and reporting, you have to provide reliable reportings of KPIs and other duties as assigned by your manager from time to time. Okay, if I talk about qualifications, then the preferred candidate should exemplify Flair's core values of respect, integrity, reliability, and resilience. While demonstrating success in previous roles, additionally, they are seeking individuals like in educations, bachelor's or master degree is preferred, ideally in a quantitative subject like economics, mathematics, engineering, actual science or business related area. Okay. Now if I talk about experience, and minimum 5 years of experience is required for an investment bank or major company or any division of a large corporation. Okay. And if I talk about skills, the expert financial modeling abilities, crystal clear written and verbal communication skills, exercise sound judgment and make effective decisions, self-starter, strong workaholic, and a strategic and innovative thinker, and able to see opportunities and challenge the status, adapt and encourage and innovative ideas, and building a strong relationship with the stakeholders. Okay, so if you have these type of abilities, you can definitely apply here. And for more information, please subscribe our channel. Thank you. That is must. Agent matches with their requirements, you can apply. For more information, please subscribe our channel. Thank you.